The first book in the series, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, was rejected by 12 publishers before it was finally accepted by Bloomsbury.